Alright, Pooklu works. I think everything else works too. I'm currently being called out. In Primal Discord. Primal triggers Discord because I claimed I didn't clemency at near full health. And the healer, who called me out, legitimately pulls up one of my logs where I clemencied. But it was at the end of the fight and one of the healers were dead. So that doesn't count. It has to be at full health when the healers are both alive. But in the meantime, hi! My fee! Mochi's in a box. Okay, that works. I think, yeah. It doesn't show up on 14 though, which is really weird because usually it does. Also, I don't remember the rotation. I've already forgotten. Songbird. And I said I'd do P1. I would do P1 as a... Okay, good. I could step on their own. Inkling. Yada yada yada. Not here. That's late. So I get to say goodbye to this glamour for a run. Really? Oh, Mochi! Mochi believes that they're lost. Hello. Good work. At least I hope. Discord's a bit lively. Huh? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, that's the one I went in with during PvP. Like, I recognize that name. You what now?
I exist. Only kind of.
Oh, okay. I only kind of exist. Everybody ready with Pink Link? Or something that thereof? Because Lily's not in here and I can talk about it.
Pink Link.
Yeah, Pink Link. I'm gonna see if I can get everybody to go chicken next week without telling Lily. You think I'm like y'all gonna, we're gonna have some shenanigans. I had
seven piece bucket.
There you go. Exactly. I did the Lalafell thing, and then a week or two later in a different team, I had everybody go Moogles.
Hmm.
100%.
100%. I think that there should be a Paisa beast tribe where when you get the quest, the Paisa just stares at you for like 30 seconds, and then you get a question mark and like a giant circle on the map.
Oh my god, I love that.
But you can do any of the events, like the daily events, mechanically. It doesn't matter what you go do, as long as it's one of the dailies that are like possible beast tribe dailies, and you bring it back whatever, and it stares at you again, and then it ends the quest.
I like that. Yeah, so if you need a chicken suit, let me know, because I will buy it for you.
Where does the chicken suit come from?
A hatching tide event in the past.
Don't think I have a chicken. I'll have to check the Calamity Salvager, because I do have it, I don't have the actual item.
Mm-hmm.
Because last year, if you don't have it on you, you probably don't have it. I doubt you're in the habit of, like, trashing something that recent. But yeah,
Was it last year? Oh, okay. I thought it was the Spriggan suit.
I forgot that it was last year as well, but it definitely was last year, because that's what they added this year with Hatching Tide to the
store. Yeah, that I remember. Oh, good. Lily's going to be late, so that means I get to get everybody in here and plan it without her hearing. Wouldn't it be under the events?
Yeah.
Is there just events? I'm not seeing events.
I don't know. Salvager? Not now.
It's belts, job specific gear, quest rewards, gender specific, ceremony attire, yield spoils, Garo gear.
Try the spoils.
Not now, spoils is definitely.
Is it? Could be. Can say we're doing the chicken thing next week.
Look. Am I doing this?
You can still shut up. No, we're gonna do it next week and we're not gonna tell Lily.
Quinn, did you delete everything?
No.
No.
Why?
But they haven't.
Because
Lily hasn't looked back yet.
She'll yell at me for abusing my power.
Yeah, but you're abusing it against the leader of the server and she has more power.
Which means.
So this
she
is just an insurrection
or something.
She already abused her power against you. She kicked you from the voice.
Yeah, that's true.
This is just revenge, bro.
Just because she does something wrong doesn't mean I should do something wrong.
That's how math works.
Wait, what? What?
Yeah, dude. That's how it's been for like all of time. Like one person does something fucked up, and then you're like, oh hell no. Do it back, and then a war happens. That's how it works.
Maybe I don't want to have a war.
Yeah, but it'll be a funny war.
You right?
You dropped a nuke on her already with the motherhood comment. Like you can't take it back now. You've already started it.
She agreed.
That doesn't matter.
She agreed with me.
Bro, that's like a black guy talking shit about their own stuff. It doesn't matter. You've already done it. It's a nuke.
Oof.
When you were pretending to be a desert woman.
Yes.
Yes.
I forget what they were called. Vi?
Gerudo.
Gerudo, yeah.
No, the Gerudo in general.
Vi is
like
the
desert
for
men. What was the men one?
The bow, non-existent.
But, yeah, because he was a bow. He was considered a bow.
And they all wanted to jump his book.
The guy you get the suit from definitely did. You know, the chicken outfit would work for today as well.
Thank you! Exactly!
No, I've already swapped out. There's no more of that.
You just have to get like 100 friends to like hide around the corner, and then we start hitting you, and then all your friends come in.
Thank you! That's exactly what I was talking about earlier! You double chicken.
I can just put the shorts on and nothing else and be Beetle.
It's just gotta be pink.
I'm not gonna stop you.
Well, Ty, I just saw your self-promotion title, Cat Rates Badly.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I'm on Gunbreaker, what do you expect?
Oh, okay, that's right.
I tried to do the rotation and I've completely forgotten it.
It's okay, I forget my rotation all the time.
I do too, even on Paladin. It's easy.
God damn it.
Yeah.
You know what a really good double themed glamour would be? You have one guy in an indigo shirt, the button down shirt, with glasses, and another one in the leather biker jacket that we have, and then you do the Zelda rap.
Jesus.
From that old commercial.
Yeah, there you go.
Legend of Zelda, and it's really rad. The Alturaq from Ganon are really bad.
Of ours retweeted a meme about Spy X Family. Things I liked about Lloyd Forger. One, his hot assassin wife. That's it.
He does have a hot assassin wife.
That's true.
post is stupid and I love it, just for the last one.
I don't understand.
Different ways to eat Oreos and have the characters would.
Oh, they're eating. Okay, different ways to eat Oreos.
Hippodeus, what's it?
No, he's just deep.
I think he's deep throating
a stack of the cream.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cereal that is just no sleep. The only correct way is we use that. Oh, no, wait, no, that's not either. That's Hermes. Same
I
hair.
Don't know who's the one in yellow?
One in yellow? That's the one that's. Yeah, it's the guy who's definitely not Elidibus.
Oh, okay. He looks way older in that, in this drawing than he does there.
Just the style.
I feel Hermes would be the one to, like, turn his Oreos into an abomination first before eating them. By, like, putting a whole bunch of cream to feed a new Oreo. Taking them all apart. Rearranging them.
Not gonna lie, I'm usually the Hermes here.
I actually don't really like Oreos.
Okay.
The actual cookie is too, like, chalky.
Okay, so, funny thing, in Canada, they're actually, less sweet.
So, like, if it tasted more like dark chocolate, yeah, that'd be better. But
yeah, not quite dark chocolate, but it's like, there's more bitter note to it because it's
that'd be better. Yeah, I don't know, they've never really, the actual cookie part has never really appealed to me. It doesn't feel like a good cookie.
That's the part I like most, to the part where I eat the Oreo things. But I think that might just be because of the fact that in Canada it's a different cookie.
I just get Fig Newtons.
I don't like Fig Newtons.
I like Fig Newtons.
I get the golden Oreos. So I knock out the chocolate flavor altogether.
Remember those commercials?
I do. I also remember the, pardon me, do you have any Grey Poupon?
The little lad who likes berries and cream?
I love that commercial!
You remember those?
I do, but those were, like, not far away, not long ago.
They are. They are?
They are? Weren't they, like, early 2000s? Like, they're way younger than the fucking Grey Poupon commercials.
Oh yeah, but they're still, like, 25 years old or something like that.
Oh, I know who would put sauce in the middle of the Oreo package. Pan Daniel.
Oh.
And
yeah.
Hermes, but, you know.
Yeah. That fucking gremlin. Gremlin.
Made sense, right?
He puts salsa in the middle, but then makes someone else eat it.
Oh god, you're making it worse!
Someone that hates spicy food.
Yeah, it depends on the salsa, I guess it is.
Yeah, you can make spicy salsa.
Yeah, I've had pretty spicy salsa all along.
Have I told you guys all the time that I bought ghost pepper?
Well, that's what he gets for eating someone else's nuts.
I even put a warning up. I put a warning up just behind them. These are ghost pepper nuts. Eat at your own risk.
Wow, they still did it.
Ghost pepper, I've had it before, and it's really hot, but it doesn't have the good taste of other peppers, in my opinion. It's super bitter and like this almost like earthy, really earthy, like dirt kind of taste to it is the best way I can describe it, and I don't like that.
You don't eat ghost pepper nuts for that.
Okay.
Kill somebody.
Why is my controller not working? It was charging the whole time.
It looked like a habanero. It has like this like really nice like floral sweet flavor underneath.
Dude, I'm so in love with fucking habaneros. One of my favorite combinations is habanero mango, and I want to get it every fucking time. Almost every time, it's so spicy.
I've made salsa with that.
There's a Canadian hot sauce maker here, obviously. That I started selling habanero flakes.
Ooh.
Yeah, like when I do my own salsa at home, I do habanero, jalapeno, and Fresno in it.
California.
Like, there's a lot of like nice sweet notes to pair with the acidity of the tomatoes and stuff. But like ghost peppers, they're like considered a big deal because of their heat, but I don't think they actually taste good.
Well, no, they don't taste good.
I have this free. I once got some scotch bonnets to make some Jamaican jerk burgers.
I think the Carolina Reapers are like a smoke are said to be hotter, but they're like sweet.
Are you laughing at jerk?
Specifically jerk burger, because it sounds like douche waffle that nice.
Wow.
I'm
it's
a family
child,
friendly, I'm sorry.
Brandon.
Well, let me just check my retainers and see the absolute garbage that they bring me. They have yet to bring me anything good. They're level 90 with a high-end gear that I sat down and fucking crafted myself. Thank you for the onions, you piece of shit.
Jesus.
The return rates on those expeditions are so low.
Garbage.
The return rates on those expeditions are so low, I don't think it's worth, like, actually making them here.
I've gotten some good stuff from the other day. I got something that was worth $500,000 and I sold it.
I'm still waiting for my booby.
Was it a quick expedition or the long one?
No, I'm doing the long ones.
Yeah, you are, but it's so rare to actually get long ones. I don't feel they've actually done a good return on investment over the average since the Fat Cat. When the Fat Cat was new, they were really good.
My retainers made me $10 million in the early days of Red Walker.
Just getting strict materials. Oh. And
it cuts my ears off, though, so maybe I don't want to do it. Wow, it actually looks weirdly big on my head, so maybe I don't want to get this cat. Ew, what is that? What the hell? What is this?
What?
Look at my shoe!
Oh, God,
look at
the
hat.
Collarbone! Wait, no, that's not...
What?
Wait.
No, I'm talking... This is the camel skin. Look at the back.
Oh, yeah, no,
that's...
What's up? I don't see.
Look, okay, so look at my hair.
Yeah.
There's like a bunch of cat. That's you don't wear caps like that. Caps don't hang off your head like that.
Hat's too big for you.
So that's
your small head. You do.
That's
no,
why I only
not.
Like that hat with certain hairs, like the 2B hair, because it hides the fact that it's too big.
Well, guess what? I'm not getting that hat. Hold on. Raid's delayed on account of hat.
Leather cap.
I'm not getting a fucking leather calotte.
It's really well.
I set my glam up, but I decided I want a hat, and I thought it was going to be that hat, and then that hat is garbage.
It dies really well.
You die well.
Just wait for the streetwear to come out, and then wear that, and just wear all red.
Oh, it looks so bad.
Okay, all right, here's how it looks. The 2B hat. 2B hair.
This is the same hat, isn't it?
I don't
it?
Like it with any other hair. Of most hairs.
Wear that hat.
Oh man, wait, what about this one? Oh god, no, that looks like that freaking person that gets a lot of hentai posted on Twitter. That's all I'm gonna say.
Wait, no, I'm
getting off that one.
Can't just say that. There's a lot of those people.
Yeah, I'm on Twitter a lot and I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Yeah. Who are you talking about?
The cloche, the straw hat might look good.
Because I don't remember any ice climbers.
Yeah, hold on. We get Bailey and I have to search this right
now. I don't remember anyone. I've never seen anyone wearing that Highland hood.
Yeah,
would be really weird.
No, I wasn't talking about that. I was talking about something specifically that I had just previewed on stream. And then I immediately. Sayo knows! If y'all want to know who it is, ask Sayo, because Sayo knows. We're not talking about anything, because we're not talking about that on stream.
I think we have to talk about it on stream now because of what you've
nope.
done here. You've made us very,
I've done
very.
Nothing.
I think it's an issue.
No, we're not going to talk about it.
Other
people on stream.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't say any names because she is streaming, and that actually is a big rule that they have.
Yeah.
Not.
And I have no issue with what they do. It's just that is a trademark item that they wear, and that is why I don't want to wear it.
Yeah, you're like, you can't name that Utai person, for example.
What?
Yeah, I can't name Utai. My beans are cold.
And cover your beans.
Then you should make some chili.
They're calico beans, so they're. Have you ever? I don't know how to explain calico beans.
Calico beans?
They're basically like chili.
Oh, I thought you were talking. You were talking about your toes, and I was making a joke saying to make chili.
You're not.
I literally have for dinner. I'm eating calico beans.
Why are you not wearing pink?
Sauce with bacon and ground turkey. I actually have my slippers on today. Okay.
Don't
good girl.
Look at the nails.
All right, we all have to get up.
Oh my freaking god.
Oh gold.
I like that poison cosplay. 10 out of 10. Love it.
I can't read, guys. I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus Christ.
Everybody line up for a screenshot! I'm gonna stand next to Gold for no reason in particular.
Whatsoever!
I thought we were supposed to not be horny.
It's a little too late for that.
No, I wouldn't ever...
I was told we can't be horny, and that's why I was being a good boy. But now I see that
we're
being extra horny.
No, that's not how this works.
That's how it works.
Am I being the S word? I might be being the S word for gold.
Bloody?
Can't say it on Twitch.
Oh, I just said it. I'm sorry.
Oh, if you did, I actually didn't hear you.
Oh, good.
The word you said is okay.
Oh, okay. Right.
You can say that all you want.
Somehow that one is less bad.
Oh, okay, apparently.
It's Wednesday, so we're wearing pink, Ty.
I don't understand what it has to do with Wednesday.
I don't either.
Have you ever seen Mean Girls?
Oh, I haven't.
No.
Oh my god.
If we're doing Wednesday memes next Wednesday, then, can we be Wednesday, my dudes?
Oh my god.
I don't know what that is, but yes.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Willie agreed. You heard her here. She agreed.
I also said I don't know what what it is. So, I've done this to myself.
You agree with that knowing.
I've done this to myself.
Go get your frog hat.
Oh, no! Anyway, so, Mean Girls, there's a thing, in the movie where it's like, on Wednesdays, we wear pink. And since we raid on Wednesdays, I was like, okay, well, let's do pink. And then when I made the announcement, I accidentally typoed because I was on mobile and typed link. And I quick panicked edit it, hoping that nobody would notice, but of course they did. So Utai and Quinn came as Pink Link. Which is technically on...
Nami is Link too.
Nami is Link as well.
Oh my god! Oh, you look like Utai Link! Now. I haven't even started raiding and I'm sweating. I need to de-sweat my palms. You've got my
I love this.
I linked the meme for you, by the way, Lily, since you apparently don't know it.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah. Okay. So.
Oh.
I see what's going on in party chat.
What? There's nothing happening.
Oh, Nanners! That looks so good. Oh, look with the little bubble in the front there. Oh god, why am I looking up at gold like that?
I can't believe Lily's in it.
Oh, I like that you did time the bubble, because mine didn't time bubble properly.
Good lord, Lily. Relax.
What? Oh god, now I feel weird, like that one time Meta walked past me on stream and he had just put on this new deodorant and it smelled really good. And I was like, oh, you smell so good. And then Chad didn't let it go for the rest of the night.
Oh, we're Jesus.
We're not gonna let it go now either.
Lily, it's still not as bad as that time he like brought you food and you're like, what is that? Put that in my mouth.
Yes!
That's clicked though. I'm never living that down ever for the rest of my life.
Well, and then you were like, it's so sticky, it's in my hair and on my keyboard.
Like,
it's
what?
Because it was sticky and it was in my hair and it was on my keyboard.
Oh, I should probably pop my shit.
Maybe if you swallowed mine, it wouldn't get everywhere.
I can't damn it.
That is just
I tried
wild
to swallow
it
correctly, but it just, like, he shoved so much of it in my mouth at once.
This isn't helping your case.
And he was like wiggling it around as it happened, so it was
please somebody clip this!
Ideal situation.
I knew I liked
Metaverse.
Face hurts.
Mine!
You show people baby pictures. Autumn pulls out her phone and shows them me putting it in my mouth.
Eventually she is going to find that clip.
Yeah, that's forever.
Don't stay around forever?
Yes, they do.
Tank Buster on tour.
I'm fucked.
Yeah, she's gonna watch your stream someday.
I hope we're still doing it though when she's older. I wanna be like the freaking
Close.
Streamer grandma.
Nanami. Bart.
Like Skyrim grandma. I wanna do that. God, isn't that terrible that my fucking... Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm talking a lot, aren't I?
You want to get to the point where you're like a grandma and you're still telling Meta, put that in my mouth? My God.
Because there is no age limit on putting stuff in each other's mouths.
It's
in and out.
It's just the cadence of what she's done, which is, hello there, Meta. Oh my God, put it in my mouth.
Is she British now?
Apparently so.
Tank Buster plus knockback then stack. Provoke. Utah.
Purgation come before.
Sure. Cohen.
I can't read. I'm sorry.
Right then left.
Not today, I'm not. It's not dirty today.
Yes.
Oh god.
Yeah, unless I spill my beans.
Oh.
I can't believe we were actually talking about beans.
Yeah, yeah.
Talking about your toe
beans. No. I'm talking about the beans that you eat.
And some people.
No.
Sounds like I'm a breakfast.
Breakfast. What?
Breakfast.
Oh, shit.
Breakfast?
I didn't open my stupid fucking. Oh.
Bottom
I do
first.
This myself every time. Is it down?
Bottom is first, yeah.
Tile positions. AOE.
Alright, so what am I? Okay, this is, I stay where I'm at, got it.
Tile positions. AOE, get hit by
what?
Red.
Oh, why does my nose and my ear have to itch right now? What the fuck?
Tile positions.
I don't wanna die.
Get hit by blue.
The heel hit your dead body.
Tank buster plus knockback then player. Provoke.
Okay,
go.
Somebody said it was
sure.
Ice.
You tie.
It was.
And then I said
no,
down.
It was,
no,
it
wasn't. It was ice fire.
It was ice fire.
No ice.
Ice baby.
Stand on that square, so.
No.
Okay, let's just go ahead and wipe this and then
stand on life.
No one.
I will actually pay attention this time and call louder than I did. Yes, Sayo, I did die. Oh, wait, how come I don't have food on? What the fuck?
That would help.
Because your beans are cold.
Oh my god. I'm so glad that we're all medicated.
What?
Well, because we all popped
did that wrong.
It was funny. It was a funny joke.
Funny joke.
Meta just did that and it was fucking hilarious because he can actually do the Yoda voice.
Close.
Okay.
I'm just so glad we finally got him to do the lemon grab voice on screen. You did. That's lemon grab AF. You can't. I've got it clipped. There's proof. You can't deny it.
When you can.
Left and right.
My favorite lemon grab quote is actually from the game. He says, "I will decide what is and is not a baby."
God.
Because he put a baby in jail.
Oh.
Can't put a baby in jail.
Oh, lemon grab.
Is that
tank buster plus knockback then provoke. Utah.
Purgation.
No, I don't think time out of
sure. Cohen.
Baby purgatory.
Out, then in.
Zoo just putting animals in jail.
Out, then in. Why am I in bumfuck Egypt? Intemperance soon-ish.
AOE.
And the answer, Lily, is because you're near denial.
Yeah.
Intemperance. Triple. It is triple.
Top first. Tile positions. Get hit AOE. Tile positions. Get hit by blue. Tile positions. Get hit by red. Tank buster plus knockback then stack.
It's
provoke. Coin. Shirk. Utah. AOE.
You made it, you got it.
Stand on life.
Blue. Out.
Tank Buster plus knockback then stack.
Grace.
Provoke. Utah.
Fuck my throat, man.
Sure. Cohen.
Oh my god.
Stand on life.
No, in. We never saw his transform state, no. We saw an Ascian Prime, but that seems to just happen whenever Ascians combine.
That's Ascian Prime was also a 1.0 asset they wanted to use.
And then they made it a lore thing.
Opposite color of Nanami.
Nanami's on blue, so get on red.
Tank Buster on you.
Okay.
AOE.
Man, if you got it.
Mm-hmm.
Close. Ace.
Lawless. What?
No. What happened?
What happened there?
Oh.
I didn't have my diagram up. I actually died on the spot that I was supposed to stand on, but I was literally a second too late.
Well, I'll forgive you this time because you're cute.
Because I don't want to have to use it up.
Can you stop like getting her going?
Oh, good God.
Tank Buster on Cohen.
I'm surprised there isn't a whip job.
So is that what we're calling it now? A whip job?
Oh my god! Wow. Hey, listen, I'm not gonna bully
you. Can you come up with a mean, degenerate thing?
Close.
Okay,
Machi. Bark.
Hot
AoE.
To be degenerate.
Yes. And that's why I do it, because it's funny.
Yeah, but when you're the thing, she's an anime girl. And just by virtue of being an anime girl.
Goodbye. No.
That's not good.
We're fine.
Are we wiped because you typed that? That's the whole reason why we fucking wiped, is because you typed out that sentence. Wow, good crits for you this pull. Never call attention to somebody's crits because then you're gonna wipe them.
Yeah, I'm gonna be back in a sec. I'll go to the washroom.
You got it. Wait.
Okay, Art, you can talk about my crits anytime.
Oh my.
You're still
in natural crits.
That album's good.
I have concerns.
Why is everybody surprised?
You're just zooming on Gold.
That kind of doesn't surprise me.
My axe away so you can get the nice.
Oh my god. She actually just zoomed in on
Gold. She's looking at me right now.
It's content.
Content!
This is, content.
Can you relax over there?
Content. Here we go. Stream content. This is
I don't think this is
what you subscribe for.
I don't think this is for the stream, and it's more for you.
I was, yeah.
Hey, 50 more subs and you'll get meta content that has this type of content.
I don't think that's true.
Hmm.
I don't think meta would do that.
I don't really want to see meta bikini, though.
No, I'm talking about what Meta-chan looks like. I can't even. This is what you all subscribe for, chat. Please follow for more hot Rogadin dames here at Twitch. Oh my god, Kohu.
Mm-hmm.
Oh jeez.
Kohu, thank you for the 10 gift subs.
I'm back.
Well, you hit 10 save
with
a gift sub.
And Veil.
And Veil.
That's surprising. I was waiting for my sub to run out so I could use my prime. Alright, I guess I'll just use it.
Thank you.
Aww. Yeah, we hit two of the raid members. Nice. Look at that. Your hot Rogadin content got 10 gift subs. Thank you for your hot Rogadin content.
Anytime. Actually, okay, so I made this glamour, obviously, for Saturday. I've grown so, like, attached to it that I actually haven't changed since I made it. But I like it that much.
Hold on, don't pull. Sayo, do you want me to do a rah-rah you, or do you want me to do a rah-rah gold?
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus.
You don't matter in this instance right now. Gold is who matters.
Either or.
Zoom in.
Oh god.
Zoom in.
Arara, Go-chan. Why don't you take me out back and show me how those cuffs work?
No!
Wow!
I can't stop him blushing! This all I ever make is a channel point thing!
Wow.
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 That's just you.
I am like bright fucking pink right now. I look like a strawberry. I hate this.
At least you matched your glam now.
Look, Cole's calling you out for that one.
I can't run past the around part.
That sounds like you need to do it again. To make sure that it's done well. We don't accept half-assies.
It was not half-assies, it was a really good one.
I don't know.
Look, Floppy's all the way over there hiding from you.
I think he just doesn't want to be associated with anything that's going on.
Arara, Primal Trigger, are you on my little pog champs?
No.
No.
The wall is looking really nice right now.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Alright, we should actually raid now. Is that
and,
better?
And,
is that fucking better?
Here.
Fucking like
can
fucking
we raid
like
or are you too distracted like old?
No, I think we're good.
Sure?
Are we sure?
Okay.
Need a tissue?
Wow, Cole, thanks for that. And I do always tend to go a little Spanish, don't I? I don't really have the Japanese dialect down. It's not called a dialect, is it? Accent?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's actually...
Please, when we go on break, please be sure to take a cold shower.
God.
Boy.
I think she's thirsty enough.
Jesus.
Tank Buster on hold.
I actually get hit like a mission, but my god. even I'm like, whoa.
Why bully me?
Because we love you.
On the low. Bark. AOE.
Got the swap, Nami.
Oh god.
don't make me do stuff.
Out, then in.
It's out, then in.
And this is just making me move a lot right now, isn't it?
Oh.
Suffer for bullying.
Floppy did no bullying. Floppy's the one suffering.
Nah, easy game, man.
Tank Buster plus knock, provoke, Yotot.
Only people who are thirsty.
I do not
sure.
Sound cute when I get bullied.
Sure about that?
What?
Right then left.
Uh-oh.
Oh god, that's horrible.
The stream knows what things
are.
Get that
now.
The
ray
team knows
what's
chat happy.
Yes.
Don't bully Lily, no!
AoE.
Lily did nothing. Hashtag Lily did nothing wrong.
This is so not true.
There was the bread incident.
Boy.
That's not anything wrong, that's just truth!
Are you saying that tortilla is
Yeah.
The tortilla truther.
I remember
that. Oh, what?
Bottom first.
Oh, you don't know about this?
The tortillas are not bread.
It was an accident, I missed it.
Tile positions. Get AoE.
It was an accident, you didn't mean to be wrong?
No! I just didn't mean what I
said. Get hit by blue.
Because you guys can't accept that the best part of a fucking sandwich is the bread.
A good sandwich?
Tile positions.
I've never argued that. Bread is
get
good.
Get hit by red.
I think you calling other parts of the sandwich bread in a
tank buster plus
weird.
Knockback then provoke.
But it's the truth.
Oh. Sure. Yotot.
AoE. I am the bread keeper.
your chat apparently.
No, they were all around for this. They were around for bread enhancers. Somebody find the fucking clip.
Stand on life.
What?
It's blue. And it's out, so blue out. Oh my god. No, Cole! You're fucking wrong! The bread is the best part of the sandwich and everything else just enhances that. God!
Not how it works! Shut up!
Yes, it is!
That is not how that works.
Tank Buster plus knockback then provoke.
It's grace.
Yeah,
sure. Bread is just the sandwich
cool.
Handle.
A what?
So you can have sandwiches that don't have bread and have other things.
Stand
like
on
cookies,
fire.
Like an ice
not
cream.
Sandwich. Look, just because they say it's a sandwich doesn't mean it's actually a sandwich.
No,
what
is
fucking chaotic evil on a sandwich chart?
But it's
sandwich No.
I have been there.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Yes it is.
No!
Tank Buster on you.
Oh my god, I can't.
No, I don't get the taco, but it would be a sandwich. Because it's basically a hoagie with a long piece of meat.
AoE.
He's a long piece of meat.
God, I would
have a hoagie. I'm chaotic good on the fucking sandwich chart, Sayo. I know what I'm about.
For your numbers.
I'm not chaotic stupid. You're
chaotic stupid.
Park 18.
Oh my god.
Okay, we did this right with the chaos.
Okay, now chat's fucking bullying me. You're bullying me. I can't focus on chat, so they're getting away with bullying me.
Good, yeah.
I've done nothing wrong.
I hope I win Metachan. Are you guys gonna bully Metachan like this?
No.
Do it.
It's bullshit. Why don't you bully Meta?
Because they don't have stupid fucking takes like
like the everything on a sandwich is already.
What is it? What is it? What are you stupid takes?
No, no, there hasn't been a single one. Ever.
Tough first.
It's puppies.
Tile positions. Get hit by red. Out, then in.
Second gem first.
Tile positions.
Baited.
And then it's out and in.
Get hit by blue. Tile positions. Get hit by red. AoE.
This is blatant favoritism between me and Meta.
AoE.
Shut up! No comments from the peanut gallery over there! He's fucking taunting me in his King Candy voice.
Oh!
Close. Nanomite. Bark. Quit.
Yeah.
Stand on light.
As blue?
Stand on fire.
That's red. Now it's dead.
AoE.
Eventually. We're getting there. Hey.
Of course.
Reading everything, right?
Yes. Unless you need it for best in slot.
Yeah. No, I'm just reading stuff for my ults.
Chat's like, cause Meta can't be bullied. Meta rolls with the bullying, I flail about, whatever.
Yeah, it is true.
That's the
way you react to bullying does make people want to bully you more.
No, why?
That's
flailing that you do.
Yeah.
I edited my glamour, by the way.
Oh, that's right, I gotta save my glamour back.
That's bullshit. Next time you're at FanFest, I'm gonna flail and like accidentally hit your face, and you're not gonna think my flail is so cute.
I'm just imagining you bringing a flail.
Yes.
Are we editing our glams? Hold on, I gotta do a thing.
I swapped the blonde hair for one fight.
I mean, you can say in that. I'm going back to my actual Gunbreaker attire.
I'm still in pink. I just changed my hat.
I don't even know what glamours I have.
Went to the Golden Land and I didn't have a moon pearl.
Wait, I know what to dance for this outfit.
That one's fun. No, stop! Don't make me drink so much!
Oh god.
Raising?
Game on!
That's not helping either. Please swallow, don't spit.
Hold on, I gotta drink.
Why are there more hydrates?
Hydrator, dihydrate.
Figured out how to swallow yet. That's why he keeps getting all over the place. Shame.
Ugh. Hate water.
What? What's wrong with water?
Water's gross.
I think water has a weird taste.
Well, maybe
Same.
Water has a weird taste then.
Meow, 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 meow,
meow,
meow. Oh no,
meow.
Here we go.
Well, water shouldn't really have a weird taste unless there's something weird in the water. Water
Every
tastes
water
like the thing
I've drink
you put
even
in.
Spring water. Well, like it doesn't matter what type of water it is. I've drank all types of spring water, mineral water, boiled water, tap water. It doesn't matter the water, it all tastes like metal to me. And
Lily,
I have
Lily,
my flavor
Lily,
thingies.
Lily, the water tastes like the container it's in.
Yeah.
Okay, but I've had filter you know, the glass, plastic, metal. It also, just tastes metallic.
Some water has like fluoride in it, or
there's like definitely water that has stuff in it. But if it's actually like well filtered water that's just H2O, it really doesn't taste like much of anything. It's just
I have had well filtered water and it tastes like metal.
The water here, it gets cloudy white if I don't have a purifier on.
Maybe your water is just fucked up, maybe your taste buds are fucked
up. Oh no!
Your water needs to drink more water.
I'd go as far as to say your taste buds are because we think that that bread is the best part of the sandwich.
I see Quinn has returned to Froggy.
Yeah, put Frog hat on.
Frog.
I went to the Golden Land, but I didn't have a moon pearl.
I really want that new, like, streetwear glamour to fucking come over here because I'm probably gonna buy that.
Miss my Holy Spirit.
God. I bet Gold can murder somebody by stepping on them with those heels.
Jesus Christ!
Christ!
Do we have to call Meta? I'll send bits to that.
Can you call Meta?
AOE.
We can come and do a spine shatter dive on you, dude. We can fucking raid like normal.
You leave me the hell alone. Oh, apparently my water tastes like it does because Mike's been putting iron ingots in my water.
Is that fancy?
Yeah, he's been known to do that.
Yeah, I would do that, Kohu. I'd play that type of game. I love fishing. I just want fish. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Unless somebody can rescue me. Or, okay, it's not the big fuck you beams. Okay.
No, not yet.
Back up. I have to stop paying attention to you. Hold on.
You should be moving.
Magic.
You should not
Layer
be
tether.
Alive.
Yeah, I don't think I didn't use any shield.
I didn't either.
Lily just has that strength now. Don't stand in her
water. She was that thirsty. She could take all the water and live.
Yeah.
That thirsty for gold that I was able to take that hit.
AOE.
After the jump, I'm gonna be a little low on stuff to heal people up because I'm gonna try and use stuff there.
AKA Lily's an idiot and fucked up.
I have the heal. And I have soil.
Knockback. Healer groups.
That's right there. Ah.
Mike, I don't know why emojis from other servers are disabled, but I'll go fix it.
Do you time?
Don't think that's where that's supposed to be.
Marks, Coil, Nanobot. Front of head.
Oh no.
I do not miss those from when I was pregnant. Pretty sure I just felt a cat nose beat me.
Arrow first.
Kitty kisses!
Bold run.
Mochi!
It's time to pound Mochi.
Oh no!
Please don't.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
A lot better before.
Wow.
I didn't kiss you though. I just said hey.
And you thought about
AOE.
It.
The intention was there though. Right.
Why we don't have a Lily eyebrow waggle emote yet?
Yeah.
There's actually the picture of the Lily Jacko pose has animated eyebrows, and I did ask Angel if he could make it a emote. And I just
Knockback.
They do have
the interchangeable parts. Yeah.
No, not that. I'm saying they do have the
four square boss tile.
They have to go ahead and technically do what you want.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh no! I didn't hold my song because I'm an idiot.
Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen.
Oh.
I moved.
AOE.
Hustle, not deal
at
your side. Oops.
Sprint
first.
You
short
gone through enough today.
Yeah.
Sprint.
It's fine. Hey, Flappy. How's it going, buddy? Oh my god, PTC.
Oh no!
Why did he close his game? Because it was me again.
I'm gonna die.
You're done.
Yeah, that's good.
Are you serious?
Back of head.
The AOE from Floppy was on us.
Oh my god, you actually did DC! Hi! We got partnered again and I was like, hey Floppy, and then you DC'd. The timing was amazing.
I think it's better for more.
He was like, nah.
Marks, gold, Lilith.
I'm golden lily.
He's got the add-ons.
Lily, are you going in the corner?
Yes, I'll go in the corner.
Front, west.
I want to do this mechanic, so I'm not going to say what I was thinking.
Oh, hey!
Gold, you gotta. I think we have to like put a lock on this outfit.
No, I'm gonna have to get a white t-shirt from the principal's office.
Okay, everybody slap Lily.
Alright. I think I'm good. Alright.
Well, I asked Lily if she was going to the corner, and I was just going to say, good girl.
Oh my god.
That would have made it worse.
Oh, yeah, I'm a good girl.
I know, which is why I didn't say it.
Stop. I mean, it didn't work, so.
You said Lily in corner, and my brain just went there.
See, every time the avarice is golden, well, it's gonna be who I think is gonna fall apart.
Yeah, this is
cool.
No.
it's just dripping.
It'd be a shame if I pulled the boss.
Do you have a towel yet?
Oh no.
I can say I love the Highlander top. I used to wear that for the longest time when I played Highlander.
Yeah, it's
love that top. I love the hempen camis for the Highlanders. It's so good.
I'm glad we agree.
I love the one for
generally
Makote.
My favorite one.
Makote is great because there's not really any halter tops in the game other than that.
Yeah.
Gary got screwed by just getting the Midlander one.
But they need to make them every race. I want the Outlaw one in time.
The Makote one is definitely the best one, though.
Yeah, that one, it's like, it works so well for so many aspects.
There we go. Now Fluffy's.
Man, I did not realize how much undercleavage there is on that top. Holy shit.
On the Highlander one? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of... lot of underboob.
I've never noticed that, Jesus.
I'm not gonna adjust my camera and look. I'm not gonna adjust my camera and
look.
Good.
You're not gonna look?
Nope.
Yeah.
Sure?
Nope. Nope. Oh. It looks like he got back in and is disconnecting again immediately.
Oh no.
Not a good thing.
We have our break then for
Yeah, why don't we take a break?
Lily, I saw that.
No?
You didn't
see
anything! I saw that. How you doing? Wow. The first thing I saw was underboob.
Nope.
Underboob.
Nope.
Alright, so we're gonna break?
Yeah, let's take our break.
Okay.
Wait for Flappy to get back.
I'm not leaving till
he
sees.
Hey, we got through turn one, though. I can go back to looking for a hat. I don't know why, though. The glamour's over.
Is it?
Wait, how many div subs should I wager for chat to control my glamour? Is that even something chat would want?
But you know full well it is.
How about 20 subs?
Do you have the TV glamour? Because that's all it's going to be.
TV glamour.
Do you have a frog hat? Because you did agree to wear it next Wednesday.
No, but I think I have the stuff to get it.
This is why you don't agree to things that you don't know what they are.
Angel, do you still have the animated Jacko pose with Lily doing the eyebrow thing? And if you do, are you able to make that into an emote? Can you link me what I... Oh, wait. I don't think I have them. I have the Sasso Seki fragment, Rathalos scale.
It'd be it's from Formidable, the robot.
It's the cog.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't appear as if I have it. Speaking of... Oh, no.
You
sure it's from the top? I thought it was
from
the other one.
Oh, or was it the Arcutena horn?
I think it was the Arcu.
Yeah. Yeah, check that, Lily. The Arcu channel.
Why is it Flash Eye Third?
Arcu something.
No,
yeah, I'll go look
horn.
For it.
I have a Mudhorn Ring of Healing and Antelope Staghorn. That is all that exists on me.
Let me check. Yeah, but it would be a horn, and it is from the Arcu on the other thing.
Okay, so how do I do this? Is it community? Roll.
There's somebody here named Default here, and he's just the hard version of Midlander.
Well, yeah, Default.
Yeah, I'm gonna search comment is painfully average here.
Oh.
comes from... Damn it, with having to clear my throat all the time.
Same.
Dude, that's crazy. I can't give Angel... Why can't I do that?
Missed you.
Hey, hold on. Got it, okay. Angel, you should have a new badge. Who remembers how to spell Zen's name?
Zenelia, that person?
Yeah.
I think it's just X-E-N-E-L-L-I-A. Yeah. Let me put it in writing chat.
Okay. Okay, I think I got the right person. That was my phone vibrating. Okay, Zen, you got the icon. Good. I want to make sure I got the right account. I just didn't want to fuck it up, Zen.
Is that close enough?
Now I just need to figure out how to actually attribute emotes. Excuse me. Oh, my God.
Oh, you have to go to the emote page to do that.
Okay. for the delay, chat. We are just waiting on Floppy to get back.
I should be back.
Oh, okay.
Maybe.
All right, guys. Sometimes you can still hear him.
Voice so distant.
God, I still have 3 open emote slots. Gotta get on making emotes. And then I have a bunch of bit slots open. I'm good at this game.
Oh.
Are you hitting a dummy or in combat?
That's why.
Oh, let me know when you're out of the hair salon then.
Sensei's head is one of those big dryers. Can you hear the ready clap? I love sport.
Did you see that ludicrous display last night?
Wait, he's still writing music?
Think about Arsenal. Oh, they
no.
Trying to walk it in.
Thank you. Thank you, Quinn.
All right.
Let's one and done this one.
I think it's a little late for that.
This is our first cue. First cue. First try.
That was all Lily's fault, honestly.
No! No, it wasn't.
Yes. Yes, it was.
Yeah, she said titty kisses, and Floppy's router is like, I got you, bro.
Yeah. It's had to kill itself.
Oh, God.
What? Oh, my God. I told you, this is more gold.
Okay. I just need to not look anywhere on the screen.
It's the player 2 palette slot.
Exactly.
Oh my God.
Alright, let's do this primal trigger, one and done!
The hooker heels.
What? Oh.
That's what they are!
No, I thought you were calling one of our healers a hooker.
I
That's me.
What? You did say pound the mochi, so, you know.
Well, I said that quite often.
But that's like
oh.
How you make mochi.
True.
You make mochi
Ew.
By hitting it with a hammer. Hammers pound things. That's what it means. That's what it means.
True.
They called me the hammer.
Shared tank buster on Koeth.
Oh
home gang, Koeth.
What?
Play football. Can you hang around after
big AOE.
Recent?
I've always been a disaster bisexual, Sio. Flavor and Dungeon really showed that.
Is that on the chart? Disaster bisexual?
Oh, that's like one of three types of bisexual is the disaster
front
bisexual.
Of head.
I'm so flustered I'm losing my ability to speak.
Same. Not that I ever had it.
Flare tether.
Are you aware of the word disaster?
Line stack.
In astrology
be in front.
Literally means bad star.
I am a very bad star.
AOE.
The mount stack. Get the clear. Yes, that's what I'm doing.
Do it.
What shockwave
knockback.
Incoming.
Healer groups.
Knockbacks, please.
Oh, just focus, Lily. Just do the mechanics, Lily.
Oh, where'd you put
it? Okay. You got it, right. Okay. Sorry, that's like light all night.
Avarice on you. Back of head. Away from group.
The true sex man.
Meta.
That's
arrow burst.
Alright, arrow time.
Mispronounce it.
Arrow.
Oh, it's golden me, I
gold.
Yes,
it's
let's go.
Let's
go.
Let's go.
Izzy. The right here.
Shared tank buster on Koeth.
I'm trying to get
bounded.
I was out of
here for a while.
You were on my screen, yeah?
They were not. You were so distracted.
I was distracted.
Big AOE
between us. I can't believe
Oh. Wow.
Sandwiched?
Not that.
Bread?
This case the bread a lot.
Four square. Boss tile.
It's just a sandwich. You said all sandwiches must have bread. It's a thing.
Oh,
she's gonna enhance you guys,
alright.
Don't
want to
be here.
Where's two?
Oh, that's not good.
My two.
I'll get
Naomi.
Lily.
Oh.
Can you say you owe me a 2 minute?
Sheer tank buster on Koeth. Home gang. Koeth.
Fucking nowhere.
Swallow it.
What?
No.
What?
No,
okay.
No, I'm not doing that.
But
you guys just
caught it.
Don't
do it.
more people dead than I guess I can't read.
We did our
sprint first. Sprint.
Just realized I have to keep myself across the field. Oh, why are you dead?
What?
How did, yeah.
I touched 138,000 from the AoE.
You were a little bit too close, most likely, then. Were you at the
front
charge, or were you the AoE?
I only took one hit.
Oh, wow.
I was the AoE.
By the way, Oh, you gave one hit. The boss is turning towards me.
Okay.
Well, I should have waited long enough so you didn't get the debuff. Oh wait, I think yeah. Get it.
Marks, Koa.
That's kind
of left.
Hey, who has debuff and are you
me.
Going to the corner?
I'm not going to the corner.
Okay, I will go
you
corner.
Got
back of east.
Oh, Jesus!
Tags humiliation.
Oh my god.
What?
Holy feed!
Is it C for coherence?
Player tether.
You were making a joke and then I remembered the ability is non-coherence.
I have concerns.
Feel bad, but I don't.
Shared tank buster on goal. AoE.
Oh no!
Big AoE.
Could you stop with the bad things happening?
Listen, that one. Listen, the one from last week wasn't my fault. You can't blame me.
I'm not blaming you. I'm not blaming you.
I'm a good boy.
Second channel. Stay back.
Spread first.
I got the spread.
Not me.
Player tether.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's not on my bar. Not on my bar!
We're not close up, no!
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, I was in front, that was my problem.
Yeah, I think that was my problem.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Lily!
Goodbye.
Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to stand there.
Yeah, I don't think we were making that DPS check anyways.
Provoke, Utah. East.
It's a sewage eruption. I think this is where we gotta run.
Right.
Oh no. Oh god.
Nope. Goodbye. Rest in peace.
All right, Quinn. One of each for us.
Let me put LB on my bar.
This is the most cursed run.
Here's my group.
Not
you.
Okay. LB's on my bar now. Like, I forgot I switched to XBB.
I'm sure most people are glad.
Okay. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna take my feet off of my footrest. I'm gonna sit up. Okay, my back straight. I'm now in my gamer posture.
I was gonna say you're gonna take your feet off your bar.
No.
I didn't know bar.
I tend to perch. Yeah. I'm kind of a poacher when it comes to chairs, so because I don't have a chair with a footrest anymore because I broke it, I have an actual footstool, and I kind of listen.
No, I do that too. I just don't do it when I'm reading.
I feel like a normal person.
Well, good for you,
Brandon. One of these days, I'll remove posture check from my options.
Ayo.
I decided to shrimp.
No, no shrimping.
When I chill, I like to lean back in this chair.
Shared tank buster on home gang.
Yeah, there is a good game of the shrimp 24/7.
Oh my god.
And it's a shrimp tank.
Shrimp?
It's a shrimp tank, yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
Big AoE.
And it's just 24/7 of the shrimp tank, and you watch him eat and play around and swim and stuff.
That's adorable.
That sounds fascinating. I bet Jotaro really likes that channel.
Front of head.
Oh yeah, I get it, because he's a marine biologist.
Yes! Yes, that is correct!
What did we say about JoJo during raid?
Especially this fight. I'm literally having flashbacks.
Oh my goodness, this is
JoJo during raid. The real problem in
this raid is a role of sexy body, right?
A little loud there, like.
I feel offended,
what?
Honestly.
No.
AOE.
No, I didn't mean anything by that at all. I'm not saying that. Listen, that's not. Okay, you're taking it the wrong way. It's just that Gold is so good as she is. I don't want her to be anything else than what she.
Shockwave?
Knockback.
Yeah.
Healer groups.
How about then sports ball?
Sports ball? The rate we're going, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I've been using cordial. Right. Using pictures, not cordial.
Avarice on you.
Okay.
You guys can afford it. That depends on which side you're on. Here.
Back of head.
Bogan.
Speak for yourself.
Away from group.
Technically, yeah, you're right.
Arrow first.
No, my smudgeon.
Oh, it's Nami!
Hi, it's
Nami!
Yes, I. Oh, Gold, it's me and you! Hi, Gold!
Let's
oh, no.
go.
Oh, no. Oh, no, what's happening?
And get to see
the shared tank buster on Cohen.
I mean, are you really a raid team if you're not shipping members of your raid?
Hmm.
I don't know, Stalspot really hates me.
AOE.
Oh, is that the ship nowadays? I can see Meta Veil.
It's because Meta and I always have too much PDA and no one likes it.
Wait,
big AOE.
What does that mean? I actually don't know.
Oh, PDA is public display of affection.
Oh.
Oh, he does the thing that he never does for Lily? Wow.
I thought it was a personal data
system. Damn it.
That's actually the only PDA I knew before.
Knockback.
Shockwave?
One square.
Oh, he does. It's
go
just
across.
Where he can't see them.
Just not in public.
That's not public.
Oh wait, no, that's not right. That's not right. I'm gonna die.
Go live.
There's no
Utah.
Get over here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it was
guy had one square.
Oh, that's why you said that's not right, because you had the square, and then I doubted it. Oh, okay.
You lived, Quinn! I mean, because it's still charged.
Share tank buster on Koa.
Don't worry, I'm
not there.
Koa.
Okay, come on, gang.
Hell yeah.
AOE.
Sensei, guess what? You're alive, so you can get the debuff.
No!
Everything's fine. We're all fine here in Primal Trigger. We've cleared this fight dozens of times.
I think we've established that I'm
very delayed chain, but.
Arrow first.
Whole entire raid night has basically been about how fine I am.
Lily probably didn't get it.
Yeah, there is no arrow on Lily.
Yeah.
I feel that like manually.
I've kept Fluffy alive. My work is done.
Thank you, friend.
All right. Spread.
Front of head.
That's, yeah. Well, Dan.
Yeah, I forgot that these ones my fairy and so my Seraph didn't go off for whoever people, for anyone who died to damage. That's what that
was. It's okay, guys. It's just a little bit of the Wednesday wackies. That's all.
Wednesday wackies.
Wednesday, my dudes.
It's yes, it is.
Runs down arch spine.
Alright, I'm gonna be a good girl and put my big girl raider pants on and focus really hard and not look at any nice butts. Oh my god, Tia. Tia! No.
All of a sudden.
Stop looking at Tia's butt.
I can't hurt. Show butt? Graha, no, what the hell? This is my calling.
Oh, I've seen that.
Let's get this clear because we still need to clear turn three.
You know, I wonder how many people have named their cat Graha.
Oh, there's probably a lot.
More than you think.
I can't wait to see the kids named Emmett Selk.
Oh no, why would you do that?
Do you know someone who has two cats named, why am I, my mind?
AOE.
Oh, that's a point there.
You got that win.
Imagine naming your cat after your terrible cat. That would be.
My cat's name is Artemis.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Whoosh!
I once had a pair of cats come into the clinic that were named Cloud and Tifa.
Aww.
Big AO.
Yeah, see that? It's because they belong together.
Oh, Riku and Sora?
Little did you know that there was a third cat named Jared.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Front of head.
I was yawning. I was yawning.
Yeah, you've been.
Oh my.
Yeah, you're fine.
I mean, like that cat from BG Cast, right?
Yeah.
Player tether.
Do you think anyone named their child Emmett Selk?
I hope.
Obviously.
Yeah,
I
can't wait to see that.
It's one thing if it's like a normalish name. That is not a normalish name. It's not.
Emmett,
if you just went straight Emmett, that works.
That works.
Yeah. Oops, I did that a little bit.
I don't know why everybody
would. Whose first name was Emmett?
What's naming your child Emmett when you actually want to name it Metatron?
No, God.
Knockback, healer groups.
Knockback.
I'm fucking scared.
I can't wait to see y'all's reaction for baby number two, if it's a boy.
Marks, Goel, Lilith.
I'm gold, Lily.
Back of head.
Oh, you really got it. Not yet, Angel. In the future.
Did I ever tell you what my father wanted to name me?
What?
Dead
What?
Are you for real?
Is that with a
yeah.
Z or an X?
With a Z. You want his name to Jekyll on. I don't know why my mother didn't want that.
I
wonder.
Is your dad
first.
Elon Musk?
No.
Hello!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I don't know, I think having the name Zebulon would be cool.
Get it so is cool. Actually,
it's cool.
It is actually, I found out.
I have a normalish name and people still made fun of my name.
Cheer Tank Buster on Poet.
Because of what happened though, like you couldn't predict that literally some
my
famous wizard was gonna come along with your exact
yeah.
First name and the sharing
AOE.
The last letter of your last name.
My name is Harry. My last name starts with P, and I look just like Harry Potter.
Oh
no.
Aww.
My mother's maiden name was
Holmes. Oh no.
Big
so yeah, she got a lot of that.
Yeah, I just found out it is a biblical name. Like,
holy shit.
Yes, it is.
Oh, thank God.
We know what we were about.
There's a professional snowboarder called Zebulon.
Knockback.
See, my birth name was a South Park character, and one that had something happen to him repeatedly. So,
four triangle.
That's
oh
what I
my
got
God.
In my childhood. And I wasn't even allowed to watch South Park, so I didn't get the joke.
Oh.
I'll get it, Ami. Oh, never mind.
No.
I just used.
There was no one behind me.
Do that, Mochi?
Wait.
What's
that?
Yeah.
Cheer
yeah.
Tank
I mean,
Buster on Cohen.
I'm a, yeah.
Home gang.
I will keep going until it is calm.
Let's wipe this.
Okay.
Yay.
Quiet. AOE.
This is the most cursed Wednesday.
It's
ever.
Gotta be them, but he.
Man, like everyone has issues with their names, eh? Same with me, honestly, it's kind of funny.
I didn't really have any issues with mine.
Yeah, I was, like, midway through, like, high school was when those books came out, and suddenly everyone was, you're a wizard, Harry!
I got that too, but not because of the name, but I had a similar hairstyle and brown glasses before the books came out.
Yeah, that's like, totally what, like, the picture on the front of the cover of the books, that's what I looked like as a kid.
Yeah, I look very similar as a kid as well.
Nah, all my childhood issues didn't come from a name. I came from the fact that I had a facial disfigurement from being attacked by a dog.
AOE.
I don't know, if I knew some girl who got attacked by a dog and she was in school, I'd be like, yo, don't fuck with her.
Cheer Tank Buster on Cohen.
Home
gang.
Cohen.
Yeah, dude, she fucking lived.
Yeah, she survived that shit. I don't want to play that. Hell no!
I mean, it,
Big AOE.
Tore half my face off, had to have reconstructive surgery. They stopped counting at 500 stitches, but. Yeah. Yeah.
I thought I lost.
And now you're a vet.
Now I'm a vet tech, yeah.
I lost all the skin on my nose when I was a kid, because I just kept...
Front of head.
Oh, what'd you do?
I was playing in the parking lot, which is asphalt, and you know those, like, fake lawnmowers? So the asphalt was hot, so I was like,
layer tether.
Right on this to, not get my feet hot. That's when I learned how physics work.
Oh, no.
That did just remind me, to add to my thing, I also have a little scar in the middle of my forehead.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Because
you
sure they didn't face Henry off, or Harry off of you?
Henry Potter.
Oh yes, the clown.
I prefer the Harry Potter comparisons because before
Not
that it was Harry and the
healer Henderson. Groups.
Oh yeah.
Why is it ever Harry Dresden?
Because Harry Dresden didn't come out till way the fuck later.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm so stuck on the Henry thing. Sorry.
Now I'm thinking they need to do
Avarice on you.
Like a Harry Potter movie that's way in the future and get Henry Cavill.
I mean,
you're a wizard, Zebulon.
Back of head.
No!
I mean, Zebulon.
All I think of when I hear that name is Futurama.
Away from
yeah. Yeah.
Futurama-like. I'm pretty sure there is a character named Zebulon in Futurama.
I feel like there's a planet or something called Zebulon 5 or something.
Yeah.
Oh, in middle school, I had the nickname Ham.
Arrow first.
Early, like in the first year of middle school, there was like a field trip out to like go to like a lake in Pookabugs or whatever. And for some reason, whatever teacher like did all the name tags, they wrote Ham on the name tag.
Oh, vote
provoke.
Please.
Provoke. Time.
Retire my witness.
Shared tank buster on you.
They wrote Utah. Ham on my name tag, so I had to go to the field trip with a name tag that said Ham on it.
AOE.
What the hell was your teacher smoking?
I don't know why they would do that. Like, they
could
read their, whatever their sheet was.
Sure. Utah.
By chance, was
big AOE.
The Black Forest.
No.
Aw.
Man, that made me think of the Swiss rolls that Jurgen made on the Great British Bake Off this season.
It was to like some like lake to like take water
not
samples
bad.
And like look at the bugs and stuff like that.
Three square, go across.
Always lucky.
Never lucky. Yeah, quite the same.
I did it right that time.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, I did it right that time.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
You're fine.
Whole gang, Cohen.
Fucked up my rotation, of course I did.
AOE.
Real big dumb move there, Little Kale. That's the big dumb.
Spread first.
I found a bomb to use.
Oh.
The dumb sticker from
spread.
America. Oh, yeah, amen.
Saw the frog head and I was like, alright, Quinn's going to the wall, I know he is.
Front of head.
No.
Oh no.
Two. Bye.
Oh, I trusted you.
That literally was. I know me and Lily were on the other side.
Yeah.
Because at first I thought I was safe because I was looking at the wrong arrow.
I'm getting the other res to save your MP.
Well, the good news is, can't say you're dead. You. And I have it. Are you going to the corner?
You go corner, you go corner.
I will go corner.
Back west. Away from group.
Moving yet again.
The sprint isn't going off?
Because I fucking can. Like I'm in the corner.
I'll never wear this glimmer again.
top out for a smaller top.
Oh, jeez.
No. Yeah. We should know better.
Specifically, it's one person's fault.
I've been good for like the past.
Yeah, that is not true.
Listen. I'm this way no matter where I am. I've never caused this many wipes before, right?
I just know that I'm the one that ate Play-Doh, and I'm not the one causing the wipe.
Oh my god!
Share tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen. Big AoE. Front of head.
Yeah,
nice.
So we would go to the library in school, print out pictures of Dragon Ball Z characters, and trade them in this room.
When I was in school, the thing that people traded were pogs.
I remember those.
Player tether.
My school
was the original pog.
I didn't actually have any pogs myself.
That means I'm the pog champ.
Yeah.
Like
AOE.
Yeah, but they use one metal instead of cardboard. You like stack all the cardboard discs and.
Oh yeah, that was.
And pop them, yeah.
Here's one. It was a physical NFT.
Oh my god.
Oh
no,
Jesus.
You can actually do things with pogs.
Yeah.
Not that. Healer
something.
Groups.
But at least in my school, the reason they ended up getting banned was because people sort of chucking the metal discs and hitting people.
Yeah.
My school had to ban marbles if you were gambling them in marble games. Banned Pokemon cards.
No one was eating them.
My school banned Yu-Gi-Oh.
No.
Yeah.
Avarice on you.
What's funny is, had like ratings for different styles of marbles. Like the ketchup mustard marbles were like
back of head.
You mean the tiger's eye?
I don't know, but it was French.
Oh, okay.
Away from group.
Yes.
There's like the marble racing league.
Have you seen like marbles on stream?
That game looks hilarious.
The things we attach like
Oh, yeah, speaking of like ridiculous things on stream, there was a game that came across my attention. Overly needy streamer or something like that.
Part of me wants to play, part of me wants to watch someone play.
Yeah, I looked at really
tank buster on
I don't know anything about it, so I put it on my wish list, and I was like, okay, maybe I'll play this on stream sometime. Because if there's anything I'm good at, it's being needy. I'm very good at being needy.
There is one.
Big AoE.
Oh.
But otherwise,
I mean, if Twitch is not gonna ban me for it.
I don't think they will. It's not like there's any cases.
Yeah, I don't think implication.
Knock back.
I mean, I've always wondered how Twitch handled that because I've seen people play God of War and
there's
literally full on titties in that.
Two triangle.
Yay, I'm not gonna kill people.
You sure about that? Lily?
Dies, I'm looking at you.
Lily?
Let me go stand next to
that was my own fault.
Yeah, Dr. Bad shit over there.
That's good to know, Meta.
That was, I just had slightly too little.
Cheer tank buster on Cohen. Home gang.
I'm giving up. on clearing this fight without a death today. Apparently, if I either focus too much or I don't focus enough, I can't win.
You gotta be like,
that's your problem. Shit, I can't get there.
Sometimes.
Oh boy.
What?
Sprint burst.
We use our horny to become more powerful.
Oh, okay. I thought you said brains, and I was about to say I don't have any of those.
Sprint.
Yeah.
Why am I being left out of the horny class?
Yeah, they're trying to figure out.
Nami. Nice, nice thought, yeah.
I didn't want to risk it.
Front of head.
Oh no!
There's one thing I know is timing.
Nice.
Not a threat, but sometimes when I get up, when I'm waiting for food, I'm like, it must be almost ready, and I get up.
Nice.
Marks. Goel. Hot hello.
It is my greatest superpower.
Being Goel.
You going mid again?
Yeah. You can take whatever.
Back east.
Shut up!
West.
Let's
say she's
running?
Very much left.
I'm actually really trying very hard to focus.
You're doing a great job.
Spread.
Thank you. That death was not my fault.
Coherence, get to see.
Player tether.
Wait, what?
Wow.
Shared tank buster on Koa. AOE.
So we're both agreed then, Vale, we're gonna rescue Kensei through the water. Kill him. Yeah.
I didn't 1%, say. Yeah.
Big AOE.
I love how our re-clear days either go, we get them all done, one shot, or one of them is cursed and we're just stuck.
It happens. At least we had fun along the way.
Oh yeah, I mean, honestly, the fun is where it's at for me.
Yeah.
That's all I care about.
What's handling? Stay back a little bit.
Arrow burst.
Yo, there's a fucking bot coming from Meta's game right now.
Don't be in front, don't be in front.
Oh, I see.
What?
The bookie? You weren't in the stack.
Yeah.
God.
Boy, that was even
in the mechanic ahead of myself. Jesus, I was a mechanic ahead of myself.
Yeah, we can do that.
Cyberpunk.
I was like,
I'm gonna stay
east.
I was like, what mechanic is Cyberpunk?
This is cursed run, guys, but we had fun, and that's all that matters.
This is all free, I believe.
Yes, yes.
F-R-E-E-E free.
Fun. No, you won't. I got something.
come here. Well, we have to assault Lily.
Oh, God.
Or she runs away.
Oh.
Oh, I already noticed.
Concerning?
Oh my. Oh no!
Oh, okay, that's what's happening. Okay.
Wait, does every race have a different dote?
Yes!
Yes!
I didn't know that!
How did you not know that?
Because I
actually hate the Rogan one, but.
The Makote one.
Because I'm dumb, can't say. Because I'm
basic.
Dumb.
I think female Highlanders are the best.
Oh, absolutely.
What about the female Highlander one?
I think it's the best.
Pretty good, I like it.
Yeah.
The Lalafell one.
Alright, good job, guys.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't
think
we're gonna go in and clear three, so...
not in 6 minutes.
I hope at least we all had fun tonight, and that's what matters, right?
Yes, that is what matters.
Oh yeah, I get to put on healer gear.
Okay, I promise we're not usually that cursed.
Oh, I'm used to cursed, so this is absolutely nothing.
Oh, okay, well that's good. Whew. Alright, guys, now we only just have to worry about Floppy leaving.
What?
I mean, to be fair, I used to raid with the Roni, so I know bad and fun at the same time.
All right. Good job for tonight, even though we got a little silly. We'll meet back up on we have to do bosses in order right now. Cole, you can't skip.
Yeah, we can't skip.
We will be back on Saturday, and hopefully we'll one and done three and just spend the night pogging on four. Frogging. Damn it.
Pogging! We're pogging!
Alright. Good job, guys.
Hey, guys.
See ya.
That was hilariously fun. So... I guess we are done. I am going to log off. Oh, I still need to practice, obviously. But we survived. Now that I have LB on my bar. So I will be back tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday. We should be doing PvP. Potentially. So we'll play with that. And then Friday we'll finish Kirby. So... thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night. All that good stuff. See you then.